Even then, when you do this, you still end up on the same rain. Obviously, if you want to go that way, you can, but I've been to go, like, on this way of an angle. Good lad. Look where you're going. One, two, one, two. Good lad. Good boy. So get in that corner and just... Good lad. And then start asking for the bend now so that he knows goodbye what you want before it's too late. Goodbye. You alright? Yep, yep, yep. Goodbye. And walking. Good boy! It's just me not getting my bend enough though, because we came around them, then we came around to the second one. I wasn't really asking him on time and using my leg enough, so you know, it's all just about asking what you want when you want, but like at the right time. You can't just expect the horse to know. Unless obviously they've done it a million times, but you could like. I feel like you'd probably need two more to like do it like a long one, but anyway, we'll do it on the other end. Good lad. I mean, to be fair, you could just like put your leg on a bit. Work him up. You know, and just kind of go around here and just kind of mix and match it really. Because then you can go over this one. I know. People with high vis and lights, it's a bit scary. And circle around on this one and then there you've got like your own little car. So. And then you can obviously do that on the left brain. So yeah. Go do that and trap by. There you go. Goodbye. Much better, goodbye. Come on. It gets a bit, like, ask him to trot and he kind of like shoots. And then he just kind of, and he kind of goes into like this weird, like, trot on the spot. But anyway. Come on. Goodbye. I don't actually know which way I came last time. I think we've changed it a bit, because we didn't come this way last time, did we? It's fine. I know what we can do, so. Come on! I'm gonna do a nice tight one here. Over this orangey one. Good boy. I don't know. It's a bit torrential on this side, isn't it? There you go, you get that bend. Good boy! Good lad! I'll change the rain over just for you. Goodbye. I got. Goodbye. I think what I need to work on more is not letting him have his rain as much. I don't really know why I let him have a long rain that much, but anyway, so my plan is go over the thing, circle away from the pole, go over it. Circle away from the pole, go over it. Circle over the pole, go over it. And then we'll just see how that goes. Yeah, same thing. Chop! Come on! You lazy. Come on! I don't know where we're going. Now ask. Steady it. Good, he's still kept in trap. circle away, circle away. Still keeping that trot. Good boy. And you can kind of take it on a bit of an angle so that you still have more room. You know, like still like kind of continue circle a bit. So you have room for that circle and bend. But we've done it all in trot so far. We've got one more, would it? Or one more after this. This one you can cheat a little bit because it's a bit bigger, but last one. Good lad. He's probably sick and tired of me now. He's like, ugh, doing it again. Good lad. Just controlling that trot so that he obviously didn't get too ahead of himself. God, that was a bit of a steep circle. Use that leg. Good. Good. Come on. We've not broken to walk yet. Come on. Sorry about my phone. I should turn on silent. Whoa. Woody. That was my phone. Sorry. Come on. There you go. Come on. Yep, yep, yep. Good boy. Good lad. What if? What if? Chop. Right, we'll do it at the other end. What are we doing? Is it because of the puddles? I'm sorry. Lean. What if? Good boy. In a rocking horse. Goodbye. Steady, steady, steady. Yes, yes. Come on, goodbye. And walk. Ooh. Ooh. Good lad. Keep it. Keep it. I'm getting more of a thing this time. Come on. Good lad. Woody trot. Trot. Yep. Yep. Come on. God, I feel bad for him sometimes. Right, whoa. Let's actually ride. Be a rider, not a passenger. Woody. He's like half cantering. Good lad. You ready? Okay, you did it. Good boy. Ooh, and trot. And trot. And trot. And trot. Good boy. I know, boy, but we can't just spend the entire lesson just walking about. I know. Whoa. Right. Through the fence. Keeping your... Alright, I was asking for canter, but direction. Okay, come on. Yes, good boy. And dropped in. Good boy. Oh, yeah. Well, we got it. Good lad. Alright, let's see if he canters. If not, come on. This way. Good lad. That was 100% my fault. Keep trotting. Can't just end it on that, mister. Right. Oh, my fault. And yeah, hold him, Ma. Hold the trot. Goodbye. Woody. No. Stop it. Alright. Stop. God. Bringing out your thoroughbred side now, aren't you, babes? We'll just walk it, because I think he's finding it a bit too hard in trot. Get him off-centred. This would have been good. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Right, you're going to get like 4 on this one because you knocked it. Perfect. Good boy. One time, like, my riding score was on his pony, and he's like galloping to Woody, get to the centre. Anyway, and this horse was galloping to A, and the rest of the like lesson was there. And then someone was coming over to jump there, and I was like, right, well, which way do I go, left or right? And I just kind of sat there, and I froze, and he went right, but then he like dropped his shoulder and shot left, and I went flying into the wall, and I was just kind of like in shock, you know what I mean? I was just kind of like down, but yeah, right. And just see how he goes, but I'm gonna keep him controlled. And in trot. Trot, Woody. Goodbye. But I might just do it on like a different... Oh, wait. You know what? I changed my mind. Ew. I can't be a little bit cheeky. Good lad. Whoa. Right. Woody. Seeing ghosts tonight. Goodbye. That was a bit funky, wasn't it? Oh, I do love you though.